Hey, what up you guys? It is your boy Insanian and welcome back to this brand new reaction video. So you guys requested me to listen to Lily's film, or at least watch her dance performance, preferably number 3. Who knows, because this video will not be long, that I'll react to like all 4 of them. This one was published on the 20th of April 2020. It has 75 million views. 3 million likes compared to 58,000 dislikes. Lily Film Official. Is that only one person, Lily? Don't know. It has 8.53 million subscribers, this channel, which is huge. My dog is literally standing on the couch. I got myself some ice cold water. You can also send your video requests, you know, on my Instagram. I say that a lot of times, insanian_, and the more people say react to this, the more likely I will. For the rest, guys, I know it's a bit late. That's because every Sunday I have brunch, so my whole family just comes together and we just eat food and such. And I'm really hyped. I got my dog, I got everything with me, so yeah, without further ado, guys, let's get right into this. Get you somebody to fall in love with. Get you somebody to kiss in public. I'm just really vibing on the song right now. Goddamn. I love music. Holy shit. That's why I'm a reaction channel. I love music. But in all actuality, though, she does not have an ass. That doesn't matter, because the way that she does her moves, that's what makes it smooth. And smooth papi is sexual papi. Cringe as fuck. I'm never gonna say that again because I'm not that type of person. I'm not a sexual god or a douchebag who likes to dominate women and view them as objects. I'm not like that. But this music, oh my god. He drank my water, now I can't drink it anymore, I'll just give it to him. Did not expect that. Like I said, because with the song La Lisa, that was the first time that I actually, you know, started to learn a bit more about the artist from the group Blackpink. And I thought that they were just all innocent, you know, because that's how they are usually portrayed, because in their music videos they don't have any drugs or any, you know, things that are really inappropriate for viewers under the age of 18. But yes, she is, she does have something that makes her less innocent. Also, judging by her lyrics in the song Money, like dollar bills dropping on my ass tonight. I mean, yeah, who am I to judge? I mean, this video is only like 1 minute, so I have to watch the other ones. Fuck it, this video is gonna be like 50 minutes straight. Sorry guys, gonna kick my dog out because he is being annoying. What I do really see is usually people change in like every 6 years or something, or slightly with appearance. It's like she has an identity crisis that she doesn't know how she wants to be appeared, you know? Because I didn't even recognize her. I didn't even know that it was Liza. Only on the title. I almost wanted to quit, click this away because I didn't think that this was Liza, but apparently it is. I don't know a lot about her, so I don't really know like an exact appearance of how she looks like in my head, you know? But yeah. Yeah, she can definitely dance. This was the first one. I know that my reactions right now are dry. I know that this video is gonna have some dislikes because I said some stupid things. I don't care, you know, it's just my first take. I say what I say. I can't redo this. But I don't know anything about dancing. Therefore, I don't know what's good and what's bad, as in dance moves. I don't know anything about dancing. But you guys still recommended me this, and I can see why, because it slightly has something sexual, you know. But yeah. That has 36 million views. Okay. But then again, you have people like Addis Rae and Charlie D'Amelio. Let me see. Is this the last one? The fourth? This one was also from a year ago. All four of them, I can see right now, judging by the thumbnail, Lisa looks different. And she's really young, right? Like 22 or 23 or something? Mistake me if I'm wrong, you know? Correct me if I'm wrong. Mistake me if I'm wrong? My goodness. Anyways, this one was last year. Fuck it, it's just like it's way too hot, literally, and she is way too hot, figuratively. Yes, sorry, it's just way too hot. I know that I also have male viewers, but your boy, sometimes it's just too hot to put a shirt on. Right now, it's like fucking 30 degrees. I wish that I could peel my skin off, but I unfortunately can't. Oh. 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 cracking all my bones, chiropractically. Okay, now this is something different! Sheesh! Now I'm into it! Ah, I love that guitar solo at the end. Yeah, okay, she does have something really appealing and sexy. I can see that. It's just that that's not really my thing. I try to get, you know, I try to get away from girls in bikinis and you know, slightly naked and such, because I know myself and it's very I'm not gonna get too deep into it, but for me it's better to stay off of that. Anyways, I watched all four of them. I don't know if there's a fifth one, but it's really interesting. I like this one the most because I like seeing stuff that I'm really bad at or that I don't know anything about, like dance, you know. They have literally performed their dances over and over again. They learned it, they rehearsed it. Besides getting recognized for their songs, their really, really famous songs like How You Like That and Doo Doo Doo. And they can also dance, you know? If you can do both, like Michael Jackson, that's so impressive. That's so impressive, really. Cool. I actually expected it to be a little bit more sexual because you guys told me that it will be sexual, but I didn't see anything like something nude or something. That doesn't matter because I prefer not seeing that. And the reason why I have my shirt off is not to flex, like I said. It's just that the weather is way too hot and I started sweating. And it could be from these videos, could also be from just the weather, okay? Anyways, I know this reaction was a bit dry, I'm sorry about that. It's just my first take, so I'm not gonna react to it again and fake it and say, yo, this is my first time reacting to it. No. Anyways, I still hope that you guys liked this reaction video. If you did so, then make sure to give it a thumbs up. If you like me and my content, make sure to subscribe. Become an Insanian today because your boy does post consistently. My name's Insanian, and what I'll say to you is,